inflection.
This bullshit, man.
Damn.
That bullshit I'm talking about. Yeah, motherfucker, tell me I get on this motherfucker. I don't even look for the motherfucker joke. It's just popping the motherfucking notification. I'm like, okay, what's going on, man? This bullshit. See?
Flexing for the grandmaster. Like,
too many times, bro. I'm telling you, man. It's goof ass shit. All the time. You grown me.
Do it for the book ass nigga.
I think that's the reason they can't handle business, man. Lying their ass off in Facebook and Twitter, finessing they way just to impress these niggas. Too many lames in the keys, they be tripping. I think that's the reason they can't handle business, man. Lying their ass off in Facebook and Twitter, finessing they way just to impress these niggas. Soon as I log on, I see these fuck niggas. They posing, they stunting, they act like they doing it. Know they ain't starters, you know, coach and pitch them. Phil Jackson, nigga, I'm on mic and pimping shit. Humble yourself and just play your possession. Stack your bread, make sure it match your ambition. And don't get caught up trying to press all them bitches. Think that's the problem. We lacking that vision. Now get your ducks in order. Fuck all that bullshit. You see what I'm talking about? See the big picture, bro. Niggas fugazi, they live in that fiction. It's an epidemic. Everybody's addicted to showing off. Knowing that they lying, they pictures. You peep the bullshit cause they fit the description. You flipping verse how you ain't even got no chickens. These rappers, they GMO lacking nutrition. Focus only loud and liquid prescriptions. They ain't got no bread when they come down to business. So typical. Another broke rapper statistics. A walking contradiction. Man, they some hypocrites. It's so repetitive. Frankly, I'm sick of it. Had it up to here, you know, had enough. Of it. Motherfuckers like him and know the fuck up to shit. It comes to this money, I know that they bluffing, man. Too many lames in the keys, they be tripping. I think that's the reason they can't handle business, man. Lying their ass off in Facebook and Twitter, finessing they way just to impress these niggas. Too many lames in the keys, they be tripping. I think that's the reason they can't handle business, man. Lying their ass off in Facebook and Twitter, finessing they way just to impress these niggas.
Motherfucker, stop lying. I ain't never seen you in a Ford ride. Never seen you outside on the corner with the guys with a nine in your waist, popping bottles all the time. Motherfucker, stop lying. You try too hard. All that bullshit you selling, ain't nobody gon' buy. Had another one time that I seen you with a bitch that's fine. I ain't never seen your wrist don't shine. Motherfucker, stop lying. Gucci, Louis, Ferragamo. You be fucking under commas. Wait. Ain't you working at McDonald's? Hey, ain't you living with your mama? Hey, it's a goddamn shame that a nigga really thinkin' he the boss. He the man, motherfucker, so lame, so lost. He a fan, all the flexin' on the grand. Gon' get you in the jam, little man, goddamn. Better watch what you say. For some niggas pull up where you stay. All about day, hop up with that thing. Click, clack, bang, bang, roll, bang, don't play. Oh, let me guess, you the best of the Midwest. This your year, yeah, nigga, I know. I'm tired of seeing these two-faced, lying-ass snakes, clout chasing everywhere I go.
Too many names in the keys, they be tripping. I think that's the reason they can't handle business, man. Lying their ass off in Facebook and Twitter, finessing they way just to impress these niggas. Too many lames in the keys, they be tripping. I think that's the reason they can't handle business, man. Lying their ass off in Facebook and Twitter, finessing they way just to impress these niggas.
Too many lames in the keys, they be tripping. I think that's the reason they.